So today's Thanksgiving. It's a holiday in which Americans eat a bunch of turkey, another excuse to eat food. So yeah, today's Thursday, and I haven't really done a video for the past 3 weeks. And I'm sorry about that. I've had mock trial stuff, and I don't actually remember each specific day. But I haven't been able to do the movie, so here I am making one for this week, since Thursday's my day, and I'm supposed to make one anyway, but I haven't been making them, so now I'm doing the video since I'm supposed to. You can tell that I'm not in my room today, I'm outside, and Ab's holding the camera, so if you hear any giggles throughout the movie, like that one, you'll know that it's her and not some wild animal that's walking through my yard. Which, by the way, we actually get like cats and deers and stuff. I saw just earlier today 3 hippos and a llama. Anyway, so soon we're going to put up Christmas lights up there, but not probably for another 3 weeks, because we always take forever putting them up. My hair is kind of flying at the side. And up there is my window. Isn't that cool? I think it is, at least. And then if you tilt the camera up to there, yeah, there is Tessa's window. Back to me. And if you look over there, that house, wait, stop tilting. There you go. That house is my neighbor's house, and they're very grouchy. They never talk to us. Oh, and there's a car coming. Look, it's the parents.
Oh my gosh. The parents, okay.
They're back from shopping for food because it's Thanksgiving and we eat a lot. As you can see, our trash cans are on the road since it happens to be bin day today. So I guess, sucks for the poor people that have to drive the trash cans. Abigail and I are walking to the park to film more of the vlog. Oh, whoa, look at that. That's a rare occurrence. That's the trash truck himself. State-of-the-art technology, as you can see. What a crazy random happenstance. So, here, me and Ab are walking. See, I'm here too. Oh, there's the neighbors at the bottom of the street that are very grouchy and don't talk to us. Oh, there's the car, I think. Oh, look, there's a car coming. They're gonna look at us strangely that we're videotaping us walking. Yep, I can see them. Yep, there's an old lady.
Two, actually.
Oh, sorry, 2 old ladies, according to Ab. It's very cold, by the way. More people walked by us and looked at us strangely.
I'm not wearing a sweatshirt even.
Notice the trash cans. It is bin day, still. So, what I'm a little confused about is that I thought it was like a national holiday or something for Thanksgiving, because like that's, we're celebrating when we came to kill the Indians. Anyways, doesn't that mean that everyone gets the day off? But the trash people don't have the day off, do they?
And Vons is still open.
And Vons is still open, Ab pointed out, because my parents went to shop there.
Yeah,
there it goes! One. Another trash truck! The park sign. Because this is the last one they have,
at 9:01 p.m. So stupid.
What?
This park closes at 9 p.m.
So?
It doesn't say the time it opens. It could open at 9:01.
Good thought, Ab. I'm very proud of you. People over there playing some Thanksgiving volleyball. Oh, Abigail claims that only girls ever play volleyball.
I did not say that. I said usually.
That was a little sexist, wasn't it, Ab?
I said usually.
And,
Don't get it off of me.
Walking around the tree here, a little.
Oh, look, there's people over there.
That's going to be crazy. I think Ab wants a swing.
I don't want a swing.
Then what are you doing on the swing?
I'm sitting here to pull my socks up because they always go down, George.
There's Ab fixing her sock.
Okay, George, do you really have to film me doing this?
Yes, we film everything.
Oh my god. Hi Kelly, if you're watching this. This is me fixing my socks.
Here we go.
Fastest walking here.
We are walking around the tennis court now. On wet grass, it's not very entertaining. Oh, by the way, guess what shoes I'm wearing? Yes, John Green signed these.
What?
You can see
you
at the side.
Them.
You can't really see it. Oh, there it goes. That little thing right there. The little smudge. He made that. Oh, there's some kid bicycling over there that Ab's watching. It is a guy.
Actually,
you were all wondering.
Actually, it's a girl.
Oh, people may get mad at us for videotaping.
And
I don't think so, though, what? Since it's not against the law and it's a free country.
He's roller skating. I was just saying, he doesn't know how to roller skate because he's roller skating down the ramp. He's not breathing. Probably not getting much.
After blabbering.
I'm what? Blabbering? I'm not blabbering. Just cut this part out of your video and...
No, I'm gonna keep it. Oh, there's the tennis players. Playing tennis. They're my friends. Ab says they're not my friends because I don't know them. But they are trusting. Oh, okay. See this bush here? No, it's not over here. It's this bush over here. This bush, when Tessa was like in third grade, she put little, those roly-poly things inside it. Or something. No, because they were doing an experiment, setting roly-polies, and once they were done, they put them back inside some bush. And this is the bush she picked. I think it's actually one of those like cactus plants that when you break over, it's covered in water, but still.